I'm Sarah Hashimaris in the Los Angeles Times newsroom. The fathers of an Isla Vista rampage victim and the shooter will work together to prevent similar tragedies. Richard Martinez and Peter Roger met over the weekend for coffee to discuss plans to work together. The Times reports that on May 23rd, Roger's 22-year-old son, Elliot, went on a rampage in the seaside college town of Isla Vista that left six UC Santa Barbara students dead before killing himself. 13 others were wounded. Martinez, whose 20-year-old son Christopher Michaels Martinez was a UCSB student killed in the rampage, has been an outspoken critic of the nation's gun laws in the wake of the attacks. The shooter legally purchased three guns and hundreds of rounds of ammunition. Stay with us for more on LATimes.com and at LA Now on Twitter.